Hi, this is Dr. Lucas Brazil. I have the largest YouTube channel in the world about trichology with over 150 million views. In order to bring more information and tips about hair loss, aesthetics, and health to the whole world, I created a version of it with videos in English. Welcome and enjoy. Today I want to talk a little bit about creatine. So today we're going to talk to people who usually use supplements. We have already recorded a video that talks about anabolic steroids, we talk about whey protein and baldness. Today's video is based on a double-blind scientific study which evaluated the effect of creatine in relation to DHT, which is the hormone responsible for baldness. So first of all, what is a double-blind study? It means that neither the person taking the medication nor the researcher know that each person was taken, to avoid the bias, for example, placebo effect. This study showed that people who took creatine had an increase in DHT, both in the loading and maintenance phase. Compared to the control, people who were taking creatine in the loading phase had a 56% increase over placebo, and during maintenance, a 40% increase in DHT. A very significant increase, and remember that the higher level of DHT, the more induced baldness, if the person has androgenetic alopecia. It's also important to note that in this study, the level of DHT does not originate from the increase of amount of testosterone, but in the relation to increase the conversion of the testosterone on DHT, a variant 3 or 4 times, and other references say up to 5 times more potent than the investigate for the cause of prostate cancer. So just to give you an idea, there are several safety studies regarding creatine, but most of them are short-term studies. So you must be very careful. We have to be aware of this type of supplements. The study didn't show any problem with the hair because it was a very short time. To develop some kind of baldness, you need at least 2 months of use. Also, a video here on the channel that we comment about the relation in exercise and the weight train and the baldness. Subscribe to receive every week new videos, follow us on Facebook and Instagram. There's a lot of tips there too. Would like to know more about our products? Check the description and visit our website eclairworld.com. Thanks for watching. Here's Dr. Lucas Brazil. See you in the next videos.